Victor Axelsen. He didn't go to Australia, so
no.
It's not the full calendar, but he's looking to win his fourth time.
Get to stay in balance. Deceptions is good. But I think the laser was to point out who was using the flashlight.
That's a good lift. Missed it.
Physical, I would say that Vitasan has had just as tough 2 weeks as Axelsen, because he's been on court for a long, long while.
Yeah.
Good shot. Winning that match. Even though he won it in straight games, but he's standing out really well here in the opening stage of this final. Good pace.
That's gone wide.
Totally in a different direction.
Wow! Missed it. It is the VIP seats, probably from the embassy. Did you catch anything that the coach was saying to Victor?
A little bit. Except when you hit straight, then start running cross immediately. He's crossing you all the time.
In 16 and then one in 17. So it's a tournament where he has a very good record. That's gone wrong.
That record is going to fall here. Good shot.
Brilliant. He's doing the same.
By Vitasan. It's gone long.
Yeah.
Cheer.
Yeah.
for the first time.
5-16 is the scoreline. Brilliant.
It's a Barry 8.
Brilliant. Utterly brilliant. It in.
Oh, you could save.
Good defense. Yeah. Didn't even win this game yet. Good flick serve.
Defense by accident.
Beautiful. Oh, my unity to Victor Hutchinson. Lucky net cord. So having opening game.
Win.
Well, it is new territory for Coonawood Widdersun. Never previously taken a game off the Dane. But that's a good opening rally.
Microphone, he could do the commentary as well whilst playing. But attacking, he's got to keep the pressure on Axis, and this is not the way to do it. Oh, yeah, that's a lot. Full speed forward. He won the first game. I still think Axis is the favorite to win. Good play. Excellent. Yeah. That's brilliant. Great play. Yeah.
It also happens to be his father-in-law.
Surprised? Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, my goodness.
So it was a pleasant surprise to see the first game here, where he really went all out, but...
Yeah, he's looking tired now, though,
yeah.
Isn't he?
Now the rallies are going...
The Danish ambassador.
Yes, Mr. Freddie Swarning.
Yeah. my left. Overdone it.
Down 14-5 in the second game against Srikant, but then Mayer in the first game and playing his chance. This kind of game here is...
So, 11-5, the advantage, that's gone.
Rather hit one more time, I think that's... on some occasions, Axelsen have gone for the... Was less aggressive, he would be made to... Kuchak, fantastic service.
Oh, that was... The rally's too long.
Yes, he's getting more and more tired.
Yeah.
Against Axelsen here. There's no chance.
As much as possible.
Yes.
Axelsen's not going for any of his attacking shots. One game all, Victor Axelsen. So as the umpire said, the final game.
Ready now to this blitz game that I think Vitasan will try again. Straight. Trying to get him sort of up in the right gear.
Landed in.
Yeah. And oh, he does a beautiful,
oh!
Fantastic play.
Well, an official one, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
side. Not sort of, you cannot play shots like that. It's giving away the initiative. That's well done. First rallies here.
Yeah, psychologically, yeah. This is important.
Oh! Oy, 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 oy.
End. Lovely ball. So we've done it.
Physically get in top gear. It's a sign, he's about to get his first win. So he is motivated naturally.
5 points is a handsome lead, there's no doubt about it. Brilliant. I won a point since.
Another. Six.
Yeah.